Well, come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a huge round of applause for this.